What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today we are in Florida. This is the field trial that me and my family have been going to for like 6 years now. I haven't been in a while because of COVID and just soccer and school and everything, but hopefully today's gonna be a good day. The field trials that we usually go to are more strict. This is gonna be like laid back and just getting to hang out with all the people and all the good dogs, so we're just gonna walk through the woods and just enjoy the hunt. So hope you like this video. Let's get started.
Take the second road to your right, Ed.
Where's she going?
Hey.
Can she hear you?
No. Bless her heart. Come on. Oh, come on. I'm not your hand, though. Come on.
There was a cut right there.
Come on.
Just work your dog just like you're going hot.
It's okay. Ready? Come on. There should be fine. Yeah.
Come on,
Sophie.
Oh, bless her heart. Come on.
She doesn't know what to do with all these things.
Yeah.
Come on, folks.
Got a port.
Oh, we got a port.
Boy, yeah. In the back.
I hope she don't fall over. Don't miss, Cliff.
You're going to stay back a little bit. Stay more with your guys, okay?
16, she's passed.
The guys said trust
for us.
Daddy, can I help put one of my hands
out?
There goes birds out.
They're all going down there to the big thicket.
That's right.
Biddy! Come on! Come on! Let's go!
A little bit more goat.
And a back. Oh no. Well, kind of a back.
Don't miss, Lil.
We're professionals. We've been walking, what time is it? It is 9:10. We've been walking for about around an hour. We've been walking for around an hour. It's 9:10 right now. We've just been walking down the trails. We spooked a bunch of birds. They put out 300. Good job! Did he ever get in there? Oh, nope, his eyes are wrong. But we've spooked up so many birds. We're just walking down the line and birds will come up everywhere, but they put 300 out. We got 23 dogs, so each dog gets 10 birds. But we're just gonna keep walking down the line, keep hunting, and trying to handle our dogs if we can. Ooh, Doc's coming up. Okay, so if you don't know, Doc is actually Lexi's brother.
Is Doc on deck?
The guy that just walked past me is Dr. Galton. He's the one that gave us Lexi. So Lexi was supposed to originally run with Doc, but because she's in heat, she's on her period, we don't want her to run with another male. I don't think I'm swimming better.
Stay out in the road.
Hi guys.
I'm working full time, I'm working more than I want.
You ready to go?
Yeah, the tongue up there. You made a really nice hunt there because it's so thick, dogs can't run it. The way it's walking,
we covered it. Wagon tail.
Bird boy.
Yeah. Yeah. Run over, you got to run over two or three times.
You're too close, look so much alive.
There's a fair number of them out here now.
There is, they're showing up. Yeah.
Oh, there's a point.
Is that point? Is that Jake?
Yeah.
Ace pointing right
ace,
there.
Is that Ace? I can't tell, they all both look so much alive.
They do look alive.
Oh, they're brothers?
Yeah.
There's a 3-ounce wonder.
Yeah. Yeah, he was pointing.
He's pointing.
Now, Ryan, reach down, pick up your mouth.
And you'll get the tree. Yeah.
There it is.
So Rhonda's dog Ace is around 5 years old, I would say, and they had shot a bird. That's what was happening right then. And Ace is the Rhonda's dog, and he kept pointing at the dead bird, and so she had to show him where it was and had to throw it up so he would realize that it was dead. Almost put it in her own mouth. Who's this?
What's your name? Tell her your name. Don't be shy.
Oh, come on. Tell me. Well, tell me your dog's name.
Hey, what's our dog's name?
What's your dog's name?
What's our dog's name?
Oh,
say Nelly. It's Nelly.
Hey, Nelly. Nelly's ready to run.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
All right, girl.
Ivy and Nelly.
All right.
Got Nelly right here.
All right. Where's Ivy?
Okay.
See feather. And all these dogs, yeah, they're all inbred. They're all related. And it's been great to see all of our children. Mm-hmm. And they are inbred. Dick took up the thing that Russell Dancer started by making cups. And there's a cup for everybody. I think Dick wanted to say something about the cups, and I'm going to turn it over to Ed.
But I enjoy doing this. Everybody, please do take a cup. We're honoring two dogs. As everybody knows, we're honoring dogs that have passed on. And the first dog that we're going to honor today is our Scarlet. Scarlet was a rescue dog that we got out of Arkansas. And the first time she went on the grind, she pointed and retrieved the bird. And she had several trophies for her exploits in the puppy trials over the years. And we lost her after 8 years to cancer. Mm. And so.
Wonderful.
Start a new tradition, and that is to present the people. Alain, if you would come up.
The people.
Addition of the cups with. Present the owners with a
picture
of their dog.
Ah, nice.
Quickly get to this.
No.
The second dog that we're honoring today is Cricket. And my memory of Cricket, my first memory was riding through our old dove field. We call it the Douglas Field. Remember any dove? With David Tedrick when Cricket was a puppy. And they were all circled. We had feed all in the thing. And Cricket was running up as a puppy. She was running up Tweety birds and stuff out there, looking over at David the car smile. Look at Dad, look at all the birds I'm getting. That was great. So David sent us a message, and I'm going to read exactly what David has said. Cricket was 14 when she left us. She died suddenly 4 days after her last hunt. We knew she had cancer, obtained chemotherapy meds in the early fall, but after talking with her, Margaret and I decided not to start it. We were afraid it would make her sick. I did not deprive her of one last season. She almost made it. She was as good a friend as I could ever ask for, a gentle, kind, hardworking dog with a lot of bird sense and pride in what she did. She will always be missed. David, Margie, come on up.
That was good.
Thank you.
What? And everybody, please take one of each cup.
Item on the agenda is the Bill Pick and Paw Award. And one of the things that we enjoy so much out here is we do know our families, we know one another, we know our children, we see people's grandchildren, and I know that we all have very fond memories of Bill. I think that the other thing that makes it special is Kate Winchester's, who designed and made the plaque. This is a work in progress, but the way it's working now is our hosts, the Allies, as well as previous members, we get together, often over a glass of wine, and decide who would be the best recipient for the coming year. I'm most pleased to announce that this year, the Bill Pick and Paw Award will go to Coach and Aline Roberts. I tell you, the course that Dr. Ali laid out for us, I hope everyone saw how beautiful it was. We found birds right away. We found them. There was a little bit at the end that slapped off for just a little bit. But again, thank you for all the judges. And we're going to go with a couple of judges' choice awards first. And one of them, we won't say it's the best retriever, but we're going to give the retrieving award to Coco, because we were very pleased with what we saw Coco do. The second Judge's Choice Award is for field work. And we saw big running dog, close working dogs. But the dog that we're really impressed with his field work was Bobby Lee. Mm-hmm. Once again, we saw some dogs that were sometimes hard to catch today. But we also saw some dogs that were very well mannered. And this year, the prize for the best mannered dog goes to Ace. We're going to talk about the senior dogs now, and we had two senior dogs only today. It looks like, you know, next year maybe we'll have more, and we were really happy that Sophie Scott was able to make it with us today, because I know that she's been under the weather, and the lady in her 16 years was just tripping along and doing all the right things. We felt that Sophie Scout would be the best this morning, and that a lady would be the runner-up.
Yeah.
All right. The runner-up for the best young dog is Rosie.
Yay.
Rosie. That's yours. How about that?
Look at her. The best young dog today clearly was Josie.
Really?
Yeah, she's
really. It only took a half hour to get her back.
We discounted that.
So the best overall dog in Monty's trophy, and then the best runner-up. So Monty's trophy this year goes to Maddie. And Gus is the runner-up.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. At the end there, that was just the awards that we do for, like, one that gets the Bill Pick and Paw Award, like the best gun dog, the best, like, puppy dog, senior dog. Lady didn't win. I know there was two contestants for the senior dog, but she got runner-up, so she did get a trophy. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. This was a lot of fun to make. I haven't been to this field trial in years, but I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.